Please put your hands together for this extraordinary worshiper, for Labi Noel.
Can you make some noise, Street Church 2021? Is your energy level still up? Make some noise. I can't hear you at the back. Make some noise. All right, so we're going to learn something real quick. I need you guys to just flow with me. Is that okay? Put your hands in the air right now. Don't wave it like you just don't care, because it's a very, very good, you say, very, very good, a very, very good God. Hold on. Let's try it again. Put your hands in the air right now. And wave it like you just don't care, because he's a very, very good God. A very, very good God. Yeah, are you ready? I know we've been here for a while, but I need your energy up. Is that okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Put your hands together.
Oh, oh.
We sing it. That's the point where you need to shine that light all over this place. Come on. Shine, shine your light and let the whole world see. We sing it for the glory of the reason. Shine your light, shine your light, shine your light. For a minute, I know I've got just 2 minutes left. Hold on, let me tell you why this is important. And I was telling the guys who organized this, shout out to Street Church, shout out to everyone who supported this. And if you drive across the streets of Lagos, you see different events. And I think there's just a handful of events that proclaim Christ, that celebrate the light that we have on our inside. So can you shout out from the depths of your heart? Shout Jesus. Shout Jesus. Because that's the name that we serve. That's the one that we know. And when we call his name, demons tremble. Mountains move at the mention of his name. When we call you, you deliver. And there's no name, no name greater than yours. And there's no name, no name greater than yours. In the next few minutes, sing Yeshua.
Let's say, hey, and all the earth will shout.
Street Church, Love and Light. Street Church, Love and Light. Are you ready for who we are bringing up next?